today. All right, today it's going to be time to get in some boxing, some push-ups, and everything else with this combat. So we're going to be doing, it's going to be a push-up, jump-up, you're going to do jab, jab, cross, push-up, jump-up, and with the opposite side this time, jab, jab, cross. So we're going to do those, get 10 of those to start with. Sometimes they're called ground fighter stance. When you jump up, you're in fighter stance each time. So we give in 10. Those get going. Then we got some squats and side kicks, squats and back fists, some push-ups and side kicks, and some squats and front kicks, and then push-ups and back fists. So yes, we are going to get a ton of push-ups today. It's perfect. Okay, and of course, jog in between each move. So, get body going. Warm it up. Let's twist the arm, turn our arms. Kind of warm up our arms a little bit here. Turn backwards. Turn forwards. Pull across. One, two. Keep on jogging. Other side. Because you really turn up. Keep on jogging. Keep on jogging. We're going to start. Okay. Alright. Push up. And then jab. Jab. Cross. Let's do it. Push up. Jump up. Jab. Jab. Cross. Push up. Jump up. Jab. Jab. Cross. Push up. Jab, jab, cross, three. Push up, jump up, jab, jab, cross, four. Push up, jump up, jab, jab, cross, five. Push up, jump up, jab, jab, cross, six. Push up, jump up, jab, jab, cross, seven. Push up, jump up, jab, jab, cross, eight. Jab, jab, cross, nine. Push up. Jump up. Jab, jab, cross, two. Use a jog. Alright. Take it out. Got it. Okay. So now we're going to get 10 squats with a right side kick. Then 10 cross squats with a left side kick. So squat it. Up. Load it. Kick it. Tug it out. Okay. Ready for it. My legs are wide. Going to squat down. Up. One. Squat down. Two. Squat down. Three. Squat down. Four. Squat down. Five. Squat down. Six. Squat down. Seven, squat down. Eight, squat down. Nine, squat down. 10. Dry it out for a second. We're gonna get one more of those squats in. Squatting, left kicking. That's what we used to do next. Dry it out. Okay, ready for it? Let's get this going. Squat down. One, squat. Two, squat, three, squat, four, squat, five, squat, six, squat, seven, squat, eight, squat, nine, squat, 10. Jog it out. Okay. Oh, okay. I'm over the squats coming in now. This time it's going to be squat, come up. Back fist, tail on the right, tail on the left. So, just a second. Almost there. Just trying to jog it out. A little bit of a break. Okay. Ready? Legs any way you want them. Squat. practicing on the left hand side now. Ready for it? Let's get it done. Squat. One. Squat. Two. Squat. Three. Squat. Four. Squat. Five. Squat. Six. Squat. Seven. Squat. Eight. Squat. Nine. Squat. Ten. Jog it out. Okay. Time for more push-ups. I'm going to do push-ups, jump up, side kick now. 10 total, alternating one side and the other. So, lots of squats and push-ups into this one. Jog it out. Okay, get ready. Push-up, jump up. Do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, 20 squats with side kicks. So I'm going to go for 10 and my jog for a second. 10 more, but we're going to alternate side to side on the kick, on the kicks. So it's front kick, squat, kick it front, squat, kick it front. Okay. You ready for it? 3, 2, 1. Squat. 1. Squat. 2. Squat. 3. Squat. 4. Squat. 5. Squat. 6. Squat. 7. Squat. 8. Squat. 9. Squat. 10. Drag it out for a second. We'll get in 10 more. Squat, front kick again. Legs out. Squat it. 1. Squat it. 2. Squat it. 3. Squat it. 4. Squat it. 5. Squat it. 6. Squat it. 7. Squat it. 8. Squat it. 9. Squat it. 10. Dry it out. Last one, 10 push-ups with back fist. So we do the squat, back fist, and then we do push-ups and back fist. So, squat, push-up, jump up, back fist, push-up, jump up, back fist, feet over. So, let's get these going. 3, 2, 1. Not enough time to do it all again, but definitely I'm not ready to call it quits. So I'm going to kind of mash them up. Just kind of follow my lead. I'll say what to do. I'll do it. I'll jog. I'll do it. I'll jog. So we're going to do 4 push-ups. Jab, jab, cross. Okay? Let's get them done. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ready? Let's do it. Squat. 1. Squat. 2. Squat. 3. Squat. 4. 5. Try it out. Let's set it off for a second here. We're doing push-ups and side kicks. Getting full of before again, like I've been doing. Push up, side kick. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Drop it out. Okay. Squat for the kicks. Now, we're going to go ahead and go for 10 of these, okay? 10 of these ones. Ready? Squat, front kick, alternating side to side for 10 total. 10 again. Finishing it off with 10 of those. Push up, back fist, side to side. 10 total. Ready? Let's go for it. 9, 10. Excellent job. Get it in. Get it down. All those push-ups and squats. Ooh, feel the burn. Lower body and upper. Good job for just 2 more seconds, then we're gonna march. Okay, take it to a march. Whew. I have my hair hanging, it's getting my arm. It's bugging me. Stretch the calf in a while. So let's get a calf from this. Let's get a calf stretch.
Push it down. Arm across. Pull it down. Almost. Alright, switch it out. Push it down. Pull the hips forward. Arm across. Pull that shoulder down. Feel that stretch. Come down. Push the legs back. Twist the shoulder. Twisting that upper back. Getting that stretch. Other side. Really twist into it. Feel that stretch go across your back and inner thighs. Excellent job getting it done.